Mission Station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Catherine McLaurin. It was another busy week on ISS. On Tuesday, Mark Vandehei and Scott Tingle completed a 7.5-hour spacewalk. The primary goal was to swap the latching end effector from the Space Station Remote Manipulator System B side with the spare that was stowed on the external stowage platform 2. The task also required the spacewalkers to move a worksite interface fixture adapter and camera light assembly from the old latching end effector to the new one. Of course, there was plenty to do inside ISS as well. Astronaut Joe Acaba installed the Plant Habitat Science Carrier into the new Advanced Plant Habitat facility. The Habitat is a nearly self-sufficient plant growth system that will be used to conduct plant bioscience research on the space station, helping NASA prepare crew to grow their own food in space during deep space exploration missions. Last week, NASA announced that NASA and Challenger Center are working together to film several of the lessons Christa McAuliffe plans to perform aboard the Challenger space shuttle during the Teacher in Space mission. NASA astronauts Joe Acaba and Ricky Arnold, both former classroom teachers, will film the lessons over the next several months, including effervescence, chromatography, liquids in zero-G, and Newton's laws. Find more ways to bring NASA into your classroom during NASA's A Year of Education on Station using the link below. Keep sending your questions using the hashtag SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.